Good morning! Today is June 6.
Yes.
Hoy, say hi. FJR, Paslame, Edsel, Jensen,
hello.
James.
Hi.
All right. And you don't need to see my face. Okay. All right.
So yeah, it's a tutorial para kay na today.
Yeah. Yeah. Let me just sign this on. Okay.
Keep us safe, Lord. All the bikes will work well. In Jesus' name, amen. Amen.
Okay, before we go, I'd like James to just try. Teka, umalis ko muna kayo kasi papasok yung...
Ari.
Oh, try going around lang. Stopping every now and then para you get the feel. Okay, now, go lower gear. Then as you go faster, go higher gear. Buti na, insured lang sa akin mga bikes.
Anything goes, nag-replacement sa.
Ganda na naman kung pinasulap ko ito eh. Ganda ka
na. Okay na basta.
Oo, pati yung mga preno.
Hello!
Good morning!
Hello!
Hello.
Can you get a little bit moving? This is the car, you know. My
later. Ah, yeah.
I have a little bit trouble this one, yeah.
Forward?
Can you?
Ano tayo ha? Pila tayo ha? Pila. Sa gitna ka na lang.
Si James, sa gitna para may sinusundan siya at mayroong nagmamachat sa kanya.
Pag sa uli, cameraman natin.
Okay, nakaumaanda na yung camera.
Dogs neck tayo?
Ikaw, kayo.
Tara.
Pero tanda mo, pag pagbuhan, mahirapan siya dun sa pababa.
Sino?
Yung mga baguhan, yung sa pababa.
Ah, yung sa mga may freno.
Okay. O nga pala, one warning. Alamin mo ang front brakes at rear brakes.
Kanan.
Okay.
Nakapunta ka sa front stack. Ano na yan?
Kala ko sa jersey.
Taas mo. Ayaw. So ito ang rear mo. Tataan mo. Pagpababa. Huwag kang mabigat dito sa front kasi maglalak. Kakrash ka. Dito ka mabigat sa rear, pero nakokontrol mo pa ito. Tapos dito, feel lang. Okay, have two fingers or one finger, whichever you feel better. Prefer two fingers. Sito yan. Yan o, dito mo. Mamamatay yan kapag hindi mo ginamit yung 5 minutes. Sir. Pero again, the on button, this one, just press it a few seconds. Pag mag-ilaw lang, press it. Pag mag-ilaw, just press it again.
Saan
ito? Okay. Ready? Ako ang sa huli.
Asa join?
Basta para saan lang.
Para saan ito? Wala.
Ha? Huh? O hindi. Tumayo ka. Tumayo ka. Ito mo ting papanoorin mo yung upuan. Sige, press mo.
Ah, okay.
Yan ang proper angle para sa mga height natin.
Ito? Ang taas naman.
Oo, hindi. Okay. Pero pagka nasa stoplight ka, press mo ulit. Tapos ilagay mo yung weight mo dyan. Press mo, ilagay mo yung weight mo. Hindi, ilagay mo yung weight mo. Weight mo, weight. Hindi okay. Pwet mo. Wait. Press mo ulit ito.
Okay.
Oh, yan.
Okay.
So, kita mo sa stop, pwede kang ibababa mo siya.
Ah, okay.
Para ganyan, hindi ka hirap, hindi ka nakatipto.
Okay.
Tapos, pag umaabante ka na ito, taas mo, pwet mo, press mo yan.
Okay.
Yun, hanggang tumama sa pwet mo, yun ang tamang setting sa'yo.
Okay. Sige po.
Okay. Okay, Lord. Okay, we're gonna go. Thank you. Alright. Forgot the other one. Okay. Come here. Okay, we're back on the road. To enter Alipan Park. Hi, I just want you to see me, okay?
bag. And I didn't sleep at all last night, so I haven't slept. By the time I woke up, it was about 3 a.m. Sunday morning. So it's more than 4 a.m., almost 12. I haven't slept 33 hours. Lagay mo siya sa 3rd or 4th gear. 3rd gear preferably. Tapos pagka bumibilis ka, i-ano mo ulit. Mas mabilis ka pa dun sa acoustic bike, ha? Ha? Kaya pala eh! Eh, ang bigat niyan! On your right. Thank you. Some walkers. They have the right of way, but they still don't know. Everybody has to show respect to everybody. Even if you are the one who is like. On your left, thank you. Thank you. turuan niyo si James pagka pumunta tayo sa matirik. Kailangan ibaba niya yung dropper seat post niya. Mamaya, pagka kasi naman sabihin niyo, pagka pababa, kailangan ibaba niya yung upuan para yung weight nasa likod, hindi nasa harapan. Hold lang. Kasi kailangan ituro kay James na kailangan ibaba niya yung upuan niya pagkadating sa matirik.
Ano ba yan? Seat post, ano?
Oo.
Dapat seat post.
James, pagpababa, dropper seat post mo, ibaba mo. Kasi yung weight mo, nasa likod rather than nasa harap. Kasi pagpababa, mag-o-over. So you have to make sure yung weight smart dito. And then the brakes, again, you can be heavy on the back but not on the front. Okay, kasi you want to be directional kasi yung ibang pababa dyan umiikot. Alam dito kung ano what it means to crash sa pababa.
Okay.
Not a good experience. Okay,
sige. Pababaan yung ano.
Basta pababa, pababa. E, tapos pagka nagpatag na ulit, tsaka mo taas.
Okay.
Oh, sige pastor, go ahead. We are now at Malipad, headed towards Stog's Neck Bridge. Akala ko ba Stog's Neck tayo? Hindi dapat diretso. So bakit? Hindi yan papuntang Stog's Neck, ito ang papuntang Stog's Neck. Ito. Ha? Okay, take the lead. Okay. Mamaya sa pagbalik natin, pagka papasok si pastor sa isang kanan dyan, pababa, ang tirik niyan ha? Make sure na bababa mo. And ito ha, ito ang brakes mong heavy. Ito. Okay, brother Edson, manguna ka. Para subaybayan kita. We're gonna go through one really steep downhill. Even I am nervous about it every now and then, especially if it just rain and there's leaves. It can be very slippery. We have to go very slow. But not too slow because it's so hard to be balanced when you're very slow. Wow, kailangan putulin itong mga damo. I'm getting stuck on my handle. Thank you.
Anong pangalan? Park?
Kalimutan ko.
Bawal.
Ano?
Bawal magbike dito eh.
Yeah. Ando doon yung pangalan niya eh.
Hindi. Hi, Jace. Jace, hindi maana. Jace, hindi maana.
Here at the park. Ito si JR. Akala mo, bagal-bagal, hindi pala naka-on yung bike niya, oh.
Wait.
Pinapano tayo.
Akala niya, siya nagpaluga.
Lumabas sa spirito ng
kanina.
Oh.
Hello. Okay, go. Hindi, may kausap pa si Pastor,
eh. Yes. Where are you? Okay.
Hawak mo yung brakes? Okay.
Okay.
Kasi isang ikot mo lang, kalahati pala, papasok na yan eh.
Where are we, Pastor Joey?
Forward Strong's Neck.
What's this exactly, the park?
We're at Northern Boulevard and the Oakland Lake.
What park is that?
Oakland Lake.
Oakland Lake.
We're at Lake. We're going Northern Boulevard at 223rd Street.
Yeah, close to Olipan. I think I brought it there.
Yeah, but we're already entering Trog's Neck.
Going to Trog's Neck?
We're at Northern Boulevard, entering Trog's Neck.
I'll send you my location.
Go, head for Trog's Neck already. Head for Trog's Neck. No, just tell him head for Trog's Neck.
Okay, Trog's Neck.
Nice bike!
Oh,
love it!
Ah, pareho!
Cross! Alright!
Giant din yan. Sa Monday, wala tayong tanghalian. Luluto mo.
Ako, hindi pa ako natutulog. Since 3 a.m. Sunday morning.
Masada ka?
Bakit?
Hindi. Depression. Kasi, birthday ni Gigi this week eh.
Ano
naman? Go ahead.
Thank you.
tayo sa may upuan. Para may lalagay ka sa bike mo. Opo, Kodak tayo. Dito, dito. Ang ganda, oh. Kodak tayo dito. And we're back. You can see this is a beautiful little neck. It's beautiful. And we're right beside the highway. JR, may nagfi-fishing, oh! Diyan nga, nagfi-fishing, oh! Tama! Diyan, diyan, diyan! Tingin mo sa kanan mo, kanan mo! Ay, kita mo yan, oh! Nasa gitna siya, oh! Kita mo siya, kita mo! Diyan! Okay pa battery mo, boss, dyan? Dapat pa, okay. Nakaka-uwi tayo kanyan. Hindi, lapas na! Exit na tayo dyan, Bell Boulevard. Pwede! Sige, tinga, tinga, tinga!
Dati kasi kasama namin.
Hindi ka ba kasama po nga sa paan?
Sige, no?
Sige. Pwede, hindi tayo.
Sige, no?
Manguna na kayo. See? Pagka hindi e-bike yan, ang hingal ka na dito. Pero dyan, feeling mo parang patag pa rin, ano? Adjust mo lang ang gear. Okay? Thank you. And we're at Trog's Neck Bridge, we're at the fort. Oh, Kodak yan! Kodak moment! Sa may araw! Kodak moment sa may araw! Dito! Dito, with the bridge.
Yan, Trog's Neck Bridge. Picture?
See? It's beautiful. Approaching our second spot in Fort Totten. Another beautiful view right there. I'll take it around so at least you can see it there. See? Okay? So you saw the lake at least. It's beautiful, huh? This is the fort at the end of Queens. And then there's another fort across the river at the end of Bronx. Go back. Thank you. This is where the firemen train, and look at the house before you. That's actually, you know what that is. What is it? It's a beautiful house. Let's see what it says. So that house, it's beautiful. Okay, everybody's going the other way. Yung kung saan tayo, dire-diretsahin mo yun. Morning. He's a fireman. Kita mo yung katawan ng fireman na yon? Oh, dito tayo galing kanina. Ayan. Okay na rin. At least you can see the view. Yeah, Chel, magwala ka. Yes, Kuya Edsel. His powerful full suspension e-bike, 4-inch tire. going out.